Okay, so we're live on camera. So with Feel the Feelings, so what we're doing with Feel the Feelings, this is just a general guidance, is just sort of sit down. It's often good if you can sit with a straight back, if that's possible, it's useful, so one doesn't fall asleep or do something like that. And it's then becoming aware of feelings or energies or vibrations that are being experienced. So it might start off with being aware of, are there any feelings or sensations or energies in the body? Or if there are not any feelings or energies in the body, are there any feelings or energies non-local to the body that's being experienced? So just become aware of those. I'll give an example. Like, let's say that I was aware of sort of sadness in the eyes, if that, or it could be anger in the stomach, or it could be tenseness in the shoulders, whatever it is. Or it could be that one is experiencing numbness or dissociation. Whatever it is, just become aware of it and then just allow it to be. And then as you're allowing whatever energy or sensation or feeling it is, whether it's localized or non-localized, as you just allow that to be, then just be with it. And as thoughts emerge in consciousness about it, you know, thoughts will start to emerge, like, you know, maybe I need to do my shopping. As soon as a thought emerges while you're just allowing any energies or feelings to be, just detach from that thought, disidentify from the thought, and just allow the experiencing of the energy or the feeling to be. And then as you're allowing the energy or the feeling to be, another thought will suddenly arise in consciousness, like, oh, but, I forgot to put the cooker off, or something like that. Then just detach from that thought as quickly as possible. So as you're doing this, you're just allowing the energies or feelings to be, and being with them, and they're starting to dissolve. And just let those energies or vibrations dissolve. And then as a thought emerges again, try and detach from that thought as quickly as possible. So as the thought goes, oh, I need to just detach from the thought and be back with just the energy of the feeling. And then as the next thought arises, try and catch it even quicker so that you're with the energy or the feeling. So as you're doing the practice, you want to try and be more and more mindful to catch the thoughts as quick as possible so that you're back with the energies. And as you allow yourself to just be with the energies or the vibrations, you'll find they'll start to slowly dissolve. Okay, if they are, and as you go into thought, you're distracting, detach, and be with the feeling, and it'll start to dissolve again. And as it starts to dissolve, and it'll dissipate, it might dissolve into a different feeling or energy, or another layer may arise. And just be with that, and let it dissolve. And as another thought emerges, just detach from those thoughts. So with practice, you're getting better and better in just allowing things to be and dissolve away, and quicker at detaching from the thoughts. If there's anything like a supervisor or unconscious advisor or controller in the background, let that go. No control or need or any supervision or any type of ego construct or thinking required for this feeling. You're just letting things go. Things will intuitively just dissolve away, and you're just detaching from the thoughts as they arise. So we're going to do this now for about 5 or 10 minutes, and then we'll stop. So we're starting the practice now.